first winner was Alice O'Sullivan, and that was in 1959. Yes. Anyway, and Alice is now 79 years old. I think she's actually going to be in on the Saturday or Sunday show here on at the weekend. But she is a most impressive woman at 79 years old. I love every year because she comes back. And this year, 30 former Roses of Tralee will be back to celebrate the 60th.
Awesome. For the new one, it must be awful to be like, you're the first one. Yeah. And she's like, yeah, you're not as good as me.
I mean, imagine that this woman who was 19 when she won the contest. Now, it was a very different and, I suppose, much more low-key. I think there might have been 7 or 8 people, because I know we did a piece with Alice for Nationwide a few years ago on the occasion of the Rose of Tralee. But, you know, Alice is somebody that the likes of Kirsten, our Rose, would sit down and the two of them would have a great chat, and they have so much to offer each other. You know, I think it's about being open-minded, and yeah, she's an amazing woman.
Fabulous. For a lady as fabulous as yourself, Mary Kenneth,
fabulous.
Surely you considered going into the Rose of Tralee? Really?
No. And you know, we watched it always in our house, as kids.
Yeah,
and you know, you'd have it was like the Grand National, you'd have your favourite, well, you'd be giving a few bob, and it'd be kind of a little bit of a sort of thing going on. Yeah.
Well, we used to get the RT guides and go through like every, and it was like, yeah, no, purely